Everything was good because we went over the GOPEX, we went over the first stages of treatment with Simon, and he was wonderful. Very specific, nice method, not too complicated, so it's something that is doable, and we can get great results, so I'm real happy about that. My name is Greg Campy. I'm an orthodontist from Red Bank, New Jersey. I've been an orthodontist now for almost 30 years, and I've been realizing over the last few years how kids are not growing as good as they should be. Their health is not as good, and I've been taking some advanced airway courses, and I'm realizing we can do a lot more to the children, but traditional orthodontics doesn't have quite the right way to do it. For example, now we've learned, which was a great insight, is about treating kids 4, 5, 6 years old, which is a really big breakthrough. And if we can help them, they'll be healthier. So our goal is trying to improve on their overall health. And actually, as an orthodontist, I'm looking now at their whole body, not just their teeth. And actually, the teeth is the last thing that's important at that age. I mean, it is important, but overall health and their sleep and their growth is very important at this age. The biggest thing is we're trying to inform kids and parents and everybody about good oral rest posture. That has never been talked about before in general orthodontics, and the reasoning why people have crooked teeth. So if we can just get that message across of the good oral rest posture, that's a huge breakthrough. And again, with the importance of nasal breathing, getting rid of breath, especially at nighttime. Then the next step is proper sleep. We want the proper time, but also we want the proper restoration of breathing, of sleep, so that the kids can have a good day the next day. If they're not sleeping properly, everything's gonna fall apart. And this is where early treatment with expansion can help greatly. So I think there's a great future for this. I think I'd like to recommend this to other orthodontists and dentists because it opens their mind to what causes the children run into at such an early age and how to help treat young kids. Usually we don't even treat at the beginning at 7, but we know so much growth has occurred between 4 to 7. So I'd be really happy for people to understand, maybe not even if they don't want to get involved, but at least understand the problems of growth and development and see if we can help kids with that.